Hey YouTube, what's going on? Back with video 16. Hopefully around 2022-ish of this playthrough. Using my C920 and GoPro style. Right, in this video I'm gonna be priority one is like getting through this hell. Next time you're bleeding. Priority two is farming midgets. Because if you didn't know, there's a quite easy way to farm the midgets here. In many ways, it's a lot more fun than the preserve. Just involves opening all the boxes and then leaving the area and coming back in. And the boxes reopen. Even if you've sucked the loot out of the midgets have spawned already. You go out and then come back in and you've got a chance to spawn another midget. Which is cool. Get more loot. Anyway, will be revealed over the course of the next like half an hour, 45 minutes. Enjoy. Fastball getting a bit worn out. Hint, hint, game, drop me another one. Oh, priority 1.5, should I say. Just go to every single box and open it. Many thanks to Captain Foo Foo on Twitch for showing this method when he's streaming. But he doesn't know about this game, he's away from home, to be honest. Should be good fun. I can hear with my teeth. Play with him. Level him up. Some more XP out of him then. That look like the top of a marauder's head. Just sticking out over there. Don't think I've ever seen a legendary in one of these chests. And there's your time. Wait for this one. Box of anything. Back to fire, flash target. Somewhere around here. There he is. Let's go and cut his head off. Oh, it's nice to come here with the great gear already. One, you're not going to be too bothered if the midgets don't drop anything when you find them. And 2, this is probably one of the worst parts of the game. Difficulty wise. Oh, I keep picking up this garbage. Go away. What else did I pick up? Some rubber shield, weren't it? Yeah. Alrighty. Right, so where's all that open? You just make your way around and open all the boxes everywhere around here, including this one. You get about 2, 3, 4 runs, depending on how quick you are. But it's just completely empty down here. Ugh, bollocks. I'm actually killing him as quickly as I can. Get on with opening the boxes. Can't see shit. Right, so there is just go around the edge, get them all there first. Good little source of iridium too. That's all the sort of awkward one is done. Definitely showing its age. That's under-leveledness.
Huh.
things open. Some boxes have like a one time chance of spawning a midget. Like them cardboard ones. But these ones, like I said, you can go back in and out. Midget spawn from them again. Right, what are we missing here? Right, come over here. Killed him, for fuck's sake. I suppose he was hostile to the others in there as well. Maybe they took him out. God damn it.
Hyperion recommends checking for any excess pills before continuing your adventure.
I'll use this opportunity to go across here. This area now. Just where I am and just above me. Fucking peace now. That was just that one, this one, this one. These. Alright, no. No, you don't have to get it by the face, the face with fastballs, if you don't want to, you know. Perfectly happy if they just go right through you. Well, just these to do. Never seen anything good in here. The trend continues. So you'll miss. Live and learn, I guess. I've got every single box open we possibly could here. We've got two or three midgets then. Just have to exit the area and come back in. Single box that had a chance of spawning a midget is now open and has a chance of spawning another midget. Including that washing machine. And you can use the fast travel and go wherever you want and then come straight back. Just don't save and quit. Just as long as you go out the area and then come back in. With like that and that, it's still open from before. Now to check, see if there's any midgets about. Just fire a few shots here and there to aggro them. See, we've got one down there somewhere. If you're watching now, these boxes will magically open. Just there, they'll appear and then magically open. On the map now, they won't be aggroed until you get within a certain radius of them. Where the fuck are you coming from? I just want to shoot round by where the boxes are. See, they've all got new loot in. Worst case scenario, maybe it's spawning a load more money and at least. There's nothing there. You're just gonna come around here and check this bit. Sometimes I'll just be standing there, just not wondering what to do. Huh. check. Right. So I cleared that area. Only the one midget in that bit. But there might be more up here. And then you just go out and come back in again. And repeat the process. Again. Just have a little shoot down there. A little shoot down there. Okay, we've got a midget down there now. Become active. Drop down and kill him. The one so far. Too good so far, but you just get that one midget that touch you, that one great weapon. Then it's always just worth it. Usually on the third try, you've got a chance of the enemies you killed before respawning, just around these areas. midget there. Somewhere there he is. Little bastard. Over these. Previous occasions where I didn't pair up. There's another one. It's no drops. Making a very good advertisement for doing this, I mean. But if you're watching this video, you know yourself. It should do. Nothing's guaranteed in this game. Okay then. This is where you might start to see enemies respawn and all. Just up here. Three minutes to start running out of drop jack shit. So I may as well just fucking go down and do the mission now. Save out to do that over and over again. Just kill all the enemies. Seen like 4 or 5 minutes there and 3 runs. It didn't take that long really. I'll go down this way this time. So this isn't gonna go and do the mission. Time. sorted. Let's go down here, check around, and then. Don't do that mission. And then that'll be it for the video. There we go, there's another one. Well, yeah, this is about 6-7 meters, and none of them will drop the thing. I'll be a bit more conservative with my ammo on this run, with me going actually inside and doing a mission. Here we go. Still no drop. The drought continues. Better fucking hurry up and drop me something. Seeing like 10 midgets in a row and not getting a single fucking legendary or even a crappy bone of the ancients. Gotta be some kind of record, so you seen it here first.
You gotta steal some Y94 Domo charges if you wanna get into the info stockade and find the warrior.
Let's try and get this
thing
quickly.
Take the elevator to get to where they score.
Not really the same in here. Once again, I'm doors. I'll kiss them bites if I'm coming up with it. Come on.
Aw, look, everybody! It's a little bitty slab trying to use our elevator. For
these, explosive.
You don't need this anymore.
aft. This don't start with. Hope this is gonna be a long video. Nothing to come on through here. Go back to my file aider, trusty file aider. Should do us good here. Way. There you go. And some midgets here, of course. He burns good.
Ha ha!
Come on, man. It's there. Oh.
I want to be clear about something. This isn't about Pandora anymore. It's about I can never replace the people, but murdering your Vault Hunter pals, destroying that flying city, that's a start.
I've got in some more ammo, please. Bastard. Oh god. Fashion way. You can walk across there and you're pretty safe. Check the chest, get some more ammo. Nice easy kills on these now. That's a very nice slag sniper. Mm.
Sounds like you can take the elevator down. I'll bring the steel mortar on the way up.
This one now. Don't turn up the video. Let's go fill up and sort this out now.
Welcome to my humble shop. Avia Ventor. A pleasure as always.
Oh, we're good. He's a wiggly little bastard, isn't he, really?
Nicolas.
I surprised. Well, that's a pretty nice long video. Deserve a nice cup of tea after that. We're done.
Well done. Jump off the east end of the tower if you want to get back to the fast travel
station. Way ahead of you, Brick. Way ahead of you.
Way possible.
A fantastic day for capital. You're my millionth customer. Don't let it go to you.
I'll just turn this mission in and then that'll be the end. After this, I'm farm for a bee. Off onto Hellquest. Get Saturn down on that bit. Final video will be Heroes Pass and finishing the game.
Keep your head down, Slab. My boys are starting their run.
That's been fun.
That ought to do it. And wait till the info stockade is open.
No, at first having this camera on me head was rather painful, but I figured out a comfortable way to ask me. Wait for longer periods.
You see that building with the lights shooting out of it? That's the info stockade.
Not even bothering me. Through the main iridium pipeline. Head there now. Level 28 stuff.
I'm legally obligated to tell you that I ain't ready.
There should be a ladder on the side of the pump.
I don't think he can spawn, can he, until he picks the mission up. Just try anyway.
It'll be messy. It'll lead you to the stockade.
Well, if he was going to spawn, he would have them. So, thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one. We'll be getting a nice bee. Catch you next time.